sweetest rose of color, my Rosalie McFall. Her eyes bright and shiny, her voice so sweet to me. I knew that I would always love her.